The infection thread it produced. This is the infection thread, hook-like infection thread. So before infection thread formation, the bacteria which is attached onto the root hairs, they are multiplies and many colonies are produced. The produced colonies are invaded into the infection thread and they are entered inside of the cortex. You see here they are entered into the inside of the cortex of root cell or pericycle cells. Under they gone to the division, multiple divisions, and also there the bacteria released from thread and they are multiplied, and there it promotes the nodule formation. It promotes the nodule formation. It means the bacteria infection or the bacteria entry into the cortex of root nodule by infection thread. After entry, they go and multiply rapidly and produce the nodule. Basically, the nodule is composed with bacteria, nitrogenase enzyme and leg hemoglobin. What is leg hemoglobin? Leg hemoglobin is one of the chemical substance. It is used as oxygen scavenger. Oxygen scavenger. How it works means, generally in the presence of oxygen, the nitrogenase activity is, nitrogenase enzyme activity is inhibited or inactivated. In the presence of oxygen, the nitrogen activity is inhibited. When here the oxygen is available, the nitrogenase enzyme is become inactivate. To avoid oxygen concentration, to reduce maximum oxygen concentration, the leg hemoglobin works. The leg hemoglobin absorbs the surrounding oxygen and make that atmosphere into oxygen free. Hence it is called oxygen scavenger, and also it helps to nitrogenase activity normally. Stop. And the summary reaction of nitrogen fixation, atmospheric nitrogen is fixed into ammonia by using of some amount of energy. The amount of energy is 16 ATP are required for one molecule of nitrogen fixation into two molecule of ammonia. And water molecules also released, 16 ADP plus PA.